Rapture. Seriously, who comes up with these names? What's that? Oh, we're on. Okay, right. Well, you know how you record a chord, a MIDI chord into Cubase, and it's sometimes hard to edit the velocity of one note? Well, it's not really. You just hold down Shift and Command or Control at the same time and drag your mouse up and down over the note you want to change the velocity on. It works on all kinds of MIDI stuff, like tambourines and kick drums. MIDI Rapture.
I'm feeling rapturous.